off that in the event of really, really high wind.
You know, and this truck gets out of our way. We're getting past this truck one or the other.
We're going right by them. Okay, they are turning. This one.
A bunch of them are turning.
Well, yeah, it's an all but one. Looks like there's one that is in the rest of them. That one right there is the one that is in.
Like it here, but it doesn't the camera.
I mean, I had no idea there was this video.
stop at this rest area. Now I don't know if we can get there or not. I don't know if it would be too far away.
There must be hundreds. Or at least a
hundred. Yeah, probably something.
Maybe, I mean, I just really want to count. Here at a rest area, going to try to get a non-shaking view of the windmills.
Jumping and zooming, and I mean, it zooms in so well, you can really see those blades moving.
Not seeming to be able to get these ones that are straight ahead of us.
Yeah, if you zoom away, just really, really, really scary. And then you take a long time to adjust. That's what's
happening.
The old windmill, and there's a new windmill.
yellow's in there somewhere.
The yellow's like something out of a science fiction movie.
I don't know.